Hardy now to Ridley. And a nice-looking tap there by Sanders at the top of the net. Dalton playing very clean, organized volleyball right here as they pick up a point to curb that GAC momentum. Now 6-4 and a two-point deficit for the Catamounts.